settings, and then simply sign out. And it will sign out of that channel that your channels that you have, and then you click the one that you want, whatever your main channel, and then it gives you that you're already linked to. I'm not gonna sign out because it's pretty simple after that. So once you hit sign out, then you just tap the thing again to log in, and then you log in to your YouTube channel, whatever your main channel, and then it gives you your list of YouTube channels that you have, and then you click the one that you want, and there you go, and it logs in that one. Same thing if you ever want to switch channels, this is the same way. So, if you guys have any questions or want me to even do another video in more detail, let me know. If you need help, just simply leave a comment and I'll try and get back to you as soon as possible. Take care, guys, and hit that subscribe button. So we hit the share button, and now we're going to hit broadcast gameplay.
What's up, guys? Banana Flash Fight, the break one. I want to use Jesus Flash Fight. Go to a link with other services. And then, yeah. Go to YouTube. And then, you have to sign out to your old account if you're not using it. Like, for example, if you don't want to upload the videos in your old YouTube channel because of the name, like for example, I don't want to use Jesus Flash 502 because it feels like I'm using Jesus' name as I'm taking a play, look like whatever. So yeah, I think it's not good to use that name. So yeah, I'm gonna sign out if you don't want to use your YouTube name because of the name, YouTube channel. Oh, there we go. Let's go. YouTube name.